know that you did look up to, aspire to?
Just people like T-Rex, you know. I mean, I used to like Bowie as well, like in 73. I used to think he was brilliant. And Sparks.
Now, Dr. Robert is a huge Marc Bolan fan. And you are, right?
Yeah, I love T-Rex.
And that's what my first crush was on Marc Bolan. And yours was. To what extent were you a fan of Mr. Bolan?
Well, I used to sort of go to all the, you know, like, meetings and stuff, and then I went to his funeral, which is a bit sad, because everybody was screaming at other pop stars, so that was a bit of a letdown, you know, and I know the place where he used to live and things like that. I was a real teeny bopper, I mean, you know.
Had he lived, though, do you think he would have just faded into oblivion, or would he have been a huge star?
If you really love somebody as a sort of star, you know, especially if you really get into bands, you know, which is why, like, the current scene disappoints me, because there isn't that many groups that you can latch onto and go really crazy about, and there aren't any Marc Bolans around now. And I think that for certain people, he would have really remained special. I mean, he's still special to me, you know. And I love all the songs.
Was he just a teeny bopper thing or not?
I don't think so, no. I listen to a lot of the early Tyrannosaurus Rex stuff, you know, the really weird stuff, and I sort of read his poetry and things like that. So I was really into him in a big way. It wasn't sort of... I was glad when he became really popular with Metal Guru and things like that, but I still listen to all the early stuff.
Well, tonight at 9 o'clock, Bolan at the Beeb, second chance to hear that. Yeah, it's really good, because you can actually hear him reciting poetry.
Brilliant.
And there's all the stuff about, you know, his early auditions for the BBC, where they used to mark you. They used to, like, say you'd gone along to an audition to try and get a session, and well, this boy George, is it? I don't know whether he can sing that well, you know, in the middle eight, he went slightly out of tune, and it was all like a score report.
Your book story.
Yeah. All of these fogies used to sit on this panel and give you marks and decide whether you could have a session or not. Should we play T-Rex now?
Yeah, this is Mr. Mister from Tanks, and it's my favourite song at the moment, so I feel sorry for myself. T-Rex, the wonderful Marc Bolan with Mr. Mister.